at St. Peter's Church in Mendota. Staff with Catholic schools in the Twin Cities Metro have come together to prepare for the upcoming school year. But this training isn't about academics.
Stress is not bad for you. Getting stuck in it is bad for you.
Instead, it's centered around mental health.
When a child walks through a classroom, you can tell in the first few seconds what that child's morning was like. And it's really unfortunate to think that that child may have had a rough morning or dealing with something, and we're going to have that child sit down and anticipate that they're ready to learn. Well, we need to realize that not everybody's at that spot at every moment of the day.
Brian Raggetts is president of Catholic Schools Center of Excellence, also known as CISCO. The nonprofit created the program Peace of Mind in the midst of the pandemic to help not only students, but parents and school staff improve mental health and well-being.
Kids have been really impacted by this so many different ways. They've had much highly increased anxiety. They're worrying about their families, they're worrying about their health, they're being exposed to issues and questions that children usually don't have to face, like serious illness. They've lost people in their lives.
Sarah Lilja is an elementary school counselor at Presentation of Mary School in Maplewood.
It's really a groundbreaking idea to bring this curriculum into Catholic schools. Every school should be doing this. And it's really, I think, very phenomenal and almost moving to me to see that CISCO is providing the funding and the support to make this happen.
The program partners with Phoenix School of Counseling to provide support to 21,000 students and their families from pre-K to 8th grade.
Each student has X amount of minutes.
This training, called Peace of Mind 2.0, includes 10 Catholic schools, training every staff member in how to address childhood anxiety and mental health.
I want to do this training so it's not just my teachers who understand what social emotional learning is. I have my administrative assistant from the office here, my advancement director, my custodian, because all of these adults touch children's lives on a daily basis. The lifelong effects of the pandemic on our students and our students' mental health is something that we're still learning about.
Don Bieran is the principal at St. Dominic's School in Northfield.
Social emotional learning, you know, a lot of Catholic schools, we say we educate the whole child, mind, body, and spirit. And this is a way of helping our children with the mind piece of it.
Social emotional learning helps kids work on everything from coping with their feelings to maintaining positive relationships.
From the first child the first person that child sees in a day to the last person, everybody plays a role in the development of that child. And it's important we all get trained, especially during these challenging times.
Now, this training is only the beginning. They'll also have Zoom calls and hopefully in-person sessions for parents, as well as programs for students. And Sharon, the Peace of Mind 2.0 initiative also provides schools with a counselor one more day per week.
That is really sweet and really important work, helping the teachers help our kids.
Yep.
Thank you so much, Heidi.
Thank you.